The first is set to take off just before 5 a.m. through the Cape Canaveral space station carrying dozens of second-generation internet satellites. Now, the second is set to take off just after noon from Kennedy Space Station. This one will be carrying a Dragon capsule loaded with supplies for the International Space Station.